Welcome to Pound Class. The following presentation has been produced by the YMCA of Central Stark County. Today we'll be participating together in Pound. My name is Micki. I am with the Myers Lake YMCA. I am a certified Pound instructor. So before we begin, let's try an exercise program check with your doctor. Before participating in this workout, you will not hold the YMCA responsible, harmless for any liability, assume all responsibility for injury or risk that might arise. If you will not be joining us for the full workout, please make sure you warm up, cool down thoroughly. This is Pound, so basically all it is, we will not move from this single space. So if you have, say, a bathroom mat, a kitchen mat, or something that's non-stick that you can make sure you hit, especially if you're on a hardwood floor, if you're on a carpeted area. If you have anything, we typically use sticks. This is the only thing that we'll need. So if you have sticks in the yard, or if you have wooden spoons at home, you can use those if you don't mind clapping those together, or again, hitting down to the ground. This class you can pretty much do with anybody. So if you don't feel comfortable going all the way down, you can always grab a chair, put a chair right in front of you, and you can use the chair and just follow along with the movements as we do that. I would place a cushion on the chair as well if it's a hardwood. I will show modifications when needed, so you can take a break if you need to. Please keep your feet moving. Obviously, grab water. You will see that I have water as well. We will be standing, we will be sitting, we will be laying down. So we do have ab tracks and glute tracks as well.
Come true.
make sure you come back far enough where that knee is over that heel. So we don't want to be too close to where we're bending over from the back. So if you need to, keep your strike pattern off the floor. Don't sacrifice your back just to come all the way down. So we're going to sit nice into a lunge. We'll do both sides. We will start right here in our set. Right, left, center, center, which is what we just did. Make sure you grab some water and take breaths when you need it. Here we go.
Right side. Love this.
same with the arms at any time. We are going to start what's called an overhead. So we will go forward and back. Then from there, we will do what's called a hip up. So when you strike to one side, your right side is going to come up, and then your left. So you're going to rock back and forth. We are going to be down here a minute, so make sure you keep everything nice and tight. Grab a quick drink. Prepare.
Every whisper.
Alright, we get four counts right here. We're gonna come right center. And windmill, right left, tap it out.
Double down! the life Steve was at a prison. Something didn't need.
Alright, so a little different. We call lock and loads. You will lock and drop. From here, we will go forward and back. Reach forward and lift. We will do those right, left, and then go back into our time sweeps. We also have bicycles. So again, keep those feet planted and just do the arms whenever that back starts to kick in. But focus on this, those abs, everything you got, keep right there.
Thank you. Oh, mission, you go.
Exhale, deep breath.
Of deliverance.
We need it after that.
From my enemies.
One more time, all the way up.
To all my feet.
Exhale out. Step out with that right. Sit in.
I'm no longer a slave to fear.
Keep that chest up.
I am a child.
Bring that left arm. Reach it over. Today, for those of you normal pound people, you know there's a couple extra tracks in there, but that's all.